I know how much you love quoting unnamed Romney advisors, so here's a Republican official familiar with your campaign selection process told the folks at Politico, you are looking for a, quote, incredibly boring white guy for your vice presidential nominee. Can you confirm or deny?
You told me you were not available, but you're not.
Touché, Governor.
I can't give you anything on that front whatsoever.
And if